having World War I as an inspiration for a new creation has been a big undertaking and also a very big responsibility. It's also something very poignant that none of our generation really understand. We have so many relics or photographs and everything to look at, but to actually know how everyone felt, it's unimaginable. So it was taking these tiny relics or fragments and trying to piece together some sort of nuance about what it might have felt like to be in that time.